Okay, hi. Are we ready to go?
Night in the woods, if. Didn't know this is Fire Emblem.
Night in the woods, Fates.
No, God. This is Night in the Woods, guys. I don't know if you know about this game, but it's pretty...
Yeah, this game is, this is the Conquest version.
God, no, kill me now. Just get me out of here already. I don't want to be part of this mess.
Too bad.
In the year Granddad. Died.
The highway extension came.
The highway extension came.
Which should we do?
The highway extension.
Yeah.
Okay. The road through Possum Springs had been the only way to the state park. The highway took the traffic, but gave us Donut Wolf.
Donut Wolf? Oh, man.
Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed.
They feared death in their wings and their trees. They went
looking for the gods.
Okay.
Yeah.
Went looking for the gods and died in lonely places. On his last day, he sat up suddenly, stared bug-eyed through the window.
At the empty mill?
At the creepy old mill, at the old parking lots, at the old trains, at the old playground where he used to tickle some kitties.
No, well, okay.
Well, we got a bad stray cat problem here, then.
Oh, my God.
The old litter.
Old mill.
Yeah.
Windows half busted out. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died.
Well, such is life.
And then he haunted the house.
Yep.
What an ass.
You know how it is with spaghetti.
Oh, man, that's a train.
Like, did mom piss him off that day?
So this is May, and she's technically female, but I guess I'll be voicing her.
Technically.
I didn't expect a female cat. A party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Yep.
Yay!
Hi.
Oh, God.
Excuse me, but where is everybody? Oh. Welcome to Garbo and Mallory.
What's the news today, Mallory?
Markets were up today.
Way up!
And then they came crashing down.
I'm looking at a chart. It's pretty impressive.
The economy added 15,000 jobs, mostly in the chart sector.
Which is notoriously recession-proof.
That's great.
My, Garbo, we got a little political there.
Oh, gosh.
Kittens give Garbo gas.
All right.
I went on one of those internet dates last week.
Yeah, the internet is truly giving lover.
Oh, for God's
sakes. Man, when someone told me to cut myself out, they loved me right there. I knew that was a confession of love.
It's 10:45. It's closed.
Oh, get in touch.
Get in touch.
And I'll let you know if I find one.
God.
She's like, fucking really?
This hurts. Okay, anyways.
Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you.
What are you screwdriving?
Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? So are you the janitor or something?
The janitors. Looks that way.
What do you do?
I fix this door.
That's it?
Nope.
Can I squeeze past you?
Nope. Just broke the damn thing.
When do you think it might be done?
Right after you go grab me a fiascola from the machine.
Am I paying for this?
I always rig it when I'm here after hours.
Nice. Free as in free?
Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
Well, I mean, I like him.
This guy's pretty great. This guy looks like he plays
Super Smash Brothers Melee.
What the?
With Fox. No items.
Lime Fiasco and he wants a Fiascola? That's just a waste.
Lime Fiasco sounds like something went incredibly wrong at the citrus fields.
It's a Lime Fiasco. Okay, just gotta grab it. Yep, and there's my cute little kitty paws.
Aww. Oh my, it's giving me like non-like flashbacks.
The kitty paws? I really hope not.
No, because it seems like it's such a short hand, and I have short, like, arms and shit, and I'm just like,
it's like a personal attack.
One free-ass cola.
Gimme.
What? Is that, what happens that's rusty? Is that even sanitary?
So what are you doing here?
I live here. Well, lived here.
Huh.
Strange.
When do you think that door is going to be finished?
Now.
Oh.
Toodles.
So this is what happens after Home Improvement went out of...
Bye. I'm all alone now. I'm going to hang out.
Grab herself a lime fiasco.
You know what? You're right. Let's try and do that real quick.
Does anyone have an emery board? My nails are jagged.
Nope, it won't let me.
Call somebody. Can you not call somebody?
No, the phone's literally ripped off of that thing.
What kind of fucking train station is this? Or
it's
bus
a bus
station.
That's what kind of train station it is.
This bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs.
There's a sniper!
Guess they got state funding or something.
I was thinking, like,
it makes first and last impression.
You're gonna get shot in!
It's not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon.
Do we have our sights on our target? Shoot.
Target sight.
Look at those.
It's a talking cat. Shoot.
Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed all night. Oh. During the winter when the leaves were down. Okay,
don't you hear trains, like, all day, Sages?
Yes, well, not all day. They come mostly in the evening.
But do you miss them?
Well, I guess I'm going to hike through the woods.
Yeah, when you're, like, visiting elsewhere, do you ever, like, not hear trains? And you're like,
man, it's not home without the trains.
Yep. Don't worry.
I had this one, like, I had a friend once, and he lived literally right next to the train tracks.
Really?
So when it came by, like, everything in the house was like... Like, you must have gotten this house for free.
There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point.
Yeah, I lose a log load sometimes if I eat too much
fiber. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores.
You better fucking pick that up! That's littering!
Nope.
Fucking, didn't know we're playing Scott Pewitt.
Don't worry about it.
Ooh,
jumpy!
About it.
Jumpy!
Yay!
Jumpy.
Yeah! Oh, God! Concussion.
Oh, well.
She's like, who am I?
Oh, my God.
That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. Well,
a talk with Mac.
I'm not going to die in this hole.
I was going to say, you can't move. Did you break all the bones in your body?
Oh, wow, I heard a toad, apparently, and a ghost
I heard
owl.
A toll booth.
I bet there are a number of potential witch familiars down here. What? Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. I had to deal with...
Imagine if Michael Jackson sang All-Star.
Oh, my gosh.
He can't. He's dead. But
who put Murph on this?
Murph.
Murph.
Well, you live in a town with a bunch of animals. Any animal that Murphs, like Kish's cat.
Murph.
Hey, remember where we spent like 80% of our last time we tried to record
this
right?
That was a bad idea.
Yeah. I came in the middle of this.
I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. God damn it, I can't talk.
I barely remember too.
I definitely remember barely growing since then. Aw.
Oh, now for the fat bass riff.
He not time for this shit. Oh, there you got
God,
it.
Oh, God, first try.
It's only 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. Your parents forgot you.
That's not the right year! Jesus Christ!
And you're a college student.
Yeah, I know, right?
Dropped out college student.
I would drop out, too, if I didn't know the difference between an octopus and All-Star by Smash Mouth.
Here's a power line. Let's go home.
Hello, May. Been a while.
Hey, what are you doing here? Nothing better to do?
I was out here doing my rounds, and I saw you in the very off-limits playground.
So,
get in the car, May.
No.
Kind of broke all my bones.
You want to spend your first night back in jail, May?
No. I love the awkward pause there. That's just so good.
No.
I forgot what a voice I gave the dad.
It's fine.
Bless this mess.
That's my motto in life.
Hey, remember me?
Kristi's voice in the dead.
Oh.
Mate, you gave me a heart attack.
Good.
What are you doing? Mate, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night.
You thought wrong.
How'd you get in here?
I walked until I got arrested by Aunt Malkop.
Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me?
No. I say hi for no one. F the cops. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that, too?
My God, you're such a bitch. I don't like hearing that voice again.
Good night.
Fuck off, May. You're the reason I drink.
Looks older. Well, that's just rude.
Hey. Mom looks so fucking scary. Jesus Christ.
Ugh. Since when is the crawl space all gummed up or jammed up? Wonder if Dad can move them.
No!
I'm too drunk to get off of this couch.
There are a few things hanging around here that from the old country. The clock, the trunk of the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the semen incident.
The Indian burial ground.
Whoa! Yeah.
Most likely.
There was no semen incident, Sages.
Cement, I said.
I didn't hear the T.
You're weird.
I heard
the one about a semen incident.
Good night.
They don't even have a bed. You're just sleeping on a
futon.
Gross ass futon.
She's a college.
These are horrible for your spine.
It's fine. Better than the floor.
It happens.
Barely.
Oh, by the way, she doesn't wake up until I press a button. So, boop!
Ha.
I like the animations. I don't know why.
Which doggo?
Which doggo?
Which doggo?
Which doggo? It's a conspiracy theory. It's supposed to be a cat, but it's really a dog.
Happens with the best of us, really.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Come see me in the kitchen before you leave.
Okay.
You seriously a chain smoker?
No, it's a robot.
Yeah, she's a robot.
Oh, okay. I wasn't thinking that.
Hi, Mom.
You're welcome home, sweetie.
Thanks for not changing the locks.
Sorry, we mixed up today. You were coming back. It was such short notice.
It's okay, Mom.
May, honey.
Uh-huh. Yeah?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. What do you mean?
What do you mean, Virginia?
What do you mean, Virginia?
Honey, did something happen?
I just needed to come home.
Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does.
I know.
Honey, you can tell me if something happened.
Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time?
Sure, honey. It's okay.
Thanks, Mom.
I bet your old friends will be happy to see you.
You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you?
Oh, yeah, Greg, he's working down at the Snack Falcon.
The fuck
up
did you say?
Up in Town Century by the click-clack.
Did you have a fucking stroke while trying to say Greg? Greg?
Well, it has two G's in it.
Do you have a Snack Falcon now?
Oh, yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out.
The food donkey is gone?
Oh, yeah, going on almost a year now.
Wow, where does everyone shop?
The Snack Falcon, you dumb bastard. Everyone goes out to the Hill Panther by the highway now. But I see your little friend Gregagagoo when I go.
Of course. Wow, the food donkey's
Mom's having a malfunction, which is great.
It's a whole new.
Yes, it is.
EXE has failed. Have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed.
I will.
Just watch out for all the construction.
Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction.
It's so fast, funny.
I'll be back later.
Have a fun time.
It's just, it's like, Dad looks old. Mom.
Mom, she looks fucking scary. Jesus
Mom.
Christ.
Mom.exe has successfully loaded.
Part 1, home again.
She's running at Windows 10, clearly.
Yeah, the worst, like, that voice doesn't, like, hurt my throat, it's just, like, I get so over-oxygenated.
Kill!
Yippee,
I freeze!
Oh. Hey, Mr. Twigmire. This is the dragon.
Hey, is that you?
There you go.
Nope!
Well, it looks like me. Bet it smells like me.
I have a smell.
When you were a kid. Susan used to sniff you while you slept.
Oh.
That's kind of funny.
Call you a little dirt ball.
I was never a dirt ball. Oh, wait, I was.
You still are a dirt ball, I bet.
Cradle to grave, 100% dirt ball.
That's the spirit.
See you around, Mr. Twigmire.
Do not call me that name.
Too late. I did it. I'm so happy.
This game gives me, like, feelings.
Selmers! What are you doing, home? Dropped out! Wow.
Oh, it's a drop dead.
So, like...
The drop dead Selmers!
You just don't go back? That's about it. Weirdo.
Like, it just portrays the whole small town feel pretty excellently.
Yep. It does.
It's Look, it's the little kids. Hi.
Like, this is exactly how I felt as a college and senior.
Hey, a sophomore in college. What are you doing?
Little Joe, you're under arrest.
Oh, wow. Kids still talk about Little Joe?
We used your DNA!
You fucking go.
Ghosts don't have, do you know what DNA is?
Yeah, it's stuff you use to solve crimes! Like a body part, but really small.
Ghosts don't have body parts.
God damn, that kid hit.
Yeah, Harley. Harley's right.
Hey, lady, will you go away?
Lady! Rude. Poor guy. Danny, right? Yeah. I think you were a senior when I was a freshman.
Probably.
How's it going?
Just lost my job.
Oh. Oh, no.
I say construction's always hiring, but it's not. In fact, it's often laid off guys named Dan.
What are you going to do?
I'm open to suggestions.
Don't give up. I'm sure someone... we'll go with don't give up.
Well, there's always a chance someone will die.
God damn, you're fucking...
Dan, you're not, like, gonna, like, kill anyone, are you?
I'm gonna kill those kids right next to me.
Does it pay? Oh, my
God. I might kill that gray bear that just walked past. You don't know me.
Yeah, that gray bear might have a lot of money in his left pocket.
I need that money.
He might be one of those idiots who puts his wallet in his rear pocket like some sort of fucking degenerate.
Oh my god. Oh man, there's the Harfest.
Casey Hartley. Oh.
Casey Hartley.
Last seen at... I thought it said last seen drunk on June 27th.
Last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward on the tracks behind the former Food Donkey.
Black. He killed Food Donkey!
There's a rubber band ball. Who cares about the missing guy?
But look, yeah, more like Awesome band. Springs. Do you see that? Oh, man, it's great.
That wasn't good.
Oh, well, that's just patronizing. Who would leave this here? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, man, it bounces! And then it kicked me. It bounces. I'm so happy. Fat Pocket Pawn. Telesoft.
That place?
Yeah.
Old pickaxe. At the Market House.
What's this? Big skeleton.
Big skeleton.
That says big skeleton.
I think I have a great uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski?
Ansem.
Anselm? Even in life, he was tragic. Well, that's just weird. The party barn is for sale!
I wish I could have a party.
Video outpost two.
Video outpost as well.
Two? Is that like two or like also? This is an error so bad I wouldn't make it. Oh well.
Yeah, big talk from someone who used the wrong U.
Yeah. I fucking dropped out of college. Big fucking talk.
Now look, we can have pasta and get our social security number.
They just serve you social security in the
Listen,
pasta.
Viewers, after you have a somewhat satisfactory pizza here, collect your social security checks. Come on down to Possibilities. Oh, my God.
Hey, Greg.
What are you doing here?
I'm back.
Like, back as in today?
Back as in back.
Too bad you didn't die at college.
God, what for everybody
Too bad died? You didn't catch a flesh-eating disease.
Too bad you didn't join a murder call like the Peanut Butter Murder Club now hiring.
Too bad you didn't hire Dan. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident.
God, it's so good to see you.
Oh my god!
God! How's sound like a fucking pterodactyl.
Hold on!
He's just gonna... What are you doing?
Can I get a
Changing the music! Please?
Those sandwiches look good.
Which one?
One's at the bottom right.
Swoop in for a sandwich.
Swoop in for a...
You don't want a snookle? A snookle?
For what?
What?
What? Angus!
What are you doing here?
I live here!
Since when?
Since last night, 11 or so.
That's amazing! Come to band practice.
Oh my god, the band is still a thing?
Sure!
When's practice?
Now!
When do you get off work?
Now!
Really? And we're forced to go to band practice.
That sounds like a mix of pleasure and like being frightened.
I like Greg.
Sounds like a lot of my last few sexual experiences.
They just see you like, eh, he's okay. He takes off
Greg
his pants.
Rules, okay? Greg rules, okay?
Well, usually when they pull up the switchblade, I get scared.
Hi, Angus.
Hey, it's you.
It's May!
It's May.
There it is again.
Try not to, like, screech.
So the party barn went out, huh?
Yeah, not sure. I never stayed open.
How many parties are there, really?
You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running.
I have your old base.
Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember.
Hey, Bay. May's back.
Wow, hi.
Yeah, hi.
She's totally back!
Wait, what?
Are you, here for the band practice?
I play drums.
That's not drums. That's computer.
It's drums in my world.
It's fine. She also does your bass parts.
Well, I understood them as the bass parts, but I can turn them off.
Are you okay?
You ever have one of those burps where you kind of had to force and you throw up a little bit?
No.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Turn them
it's
off.
It's just a comic thing.
On those happen. Computer.
May, we're totally going to play a song. Totally have to play bass.
I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums. Oh, God.
Okay, give me the controller now.
Oh, God. It's time for... Up.
Miku has prepared me for this.
Dust on this tired old street. Mark corners where we used to play.
Embarrass the lead singer.
Dust trays on our tired old feet.
I think the bear might want to back
up. It circles as we pass the time away. I just wanted to die anywhere else.
I forgot that was actually a lyric.
If only I could die anywhere else. So, come with me. Let's die anywhere else.
Oh,
anywhere,
God.
Just not here.
What a terrible song. I'm kidding.
Stuck on this dead end street. Where all the new kids come to play.
Oh, God.
Stuck where past and future meet. Watching all of our autumns drift away. I just want to die anywhere else. If only I could die anywhere else. So, come with me. Let's die anywhere else.
God damn
anywhere,
it.
Just not here. And if they ever hear me,
fucking Murkrow.
Well, they know I walked alone.
They don't hear
around
me
these
say,
dusty streets,
baby.
My tired old home. And will they ever stop to think? Oh Jesus, the fucking
oh
God!
Who hooked these back up?
Oh God!
They won't remember that I'm gone.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be bad.
I'm dying here. That's happening.
Well, you don't have to die anywhere else.
My heart rate's going up by a little bit.
It's like the meme. Don't have to die anywhere else if you electrocute yourself right here.
Come with me, let's die anywhere else. Anywhere, just not here.
God damn.
Oh no.
Here it comes.
I'm dying from all the electricity that went through my body. Yeah, that was okay.
Not bad considering I don't know the song. Holy crap, that was hard to do.
You'll get back in practice.
I hope so. Jeez. Anyways, my wrist hurts.
That's great, man. Just like seeing you back, playing my own horrible bass.
Okay, are we doing this Steiner thing?
Yeah!
Whoa!
I don't feel excitement in my life. Hip hip. Oh God! Now I'm like flashbacks.
They have pizza at school.
Oh, cool.
That's just like cardboard with cheese on it, though.
Should totally do that thing we did last time.
Oh yeah. My God! Yeah. Oh my God!
This is the second time we've tried to do this, by the way.
Yes.
This pizza isn't great.
We're getting to the point where we actually caught up, though, so that's good.
Yeah.
It's pretty horrible.
Dudes, haven't you ever heard the pizza scale?
The what? Screw it, pizza good.
That's basically the pizza scale.
He's explained it to me several times. That's about it.
Pizza good.
I got to get to the thing again.
Ah, my pizza.
Oh my god. That is like the saddest thing I said in my life. I mean, it's no possibilities.
Possibilities. I miss possibilities. I'm not touching those crusts.
Same.
We should have gone to possibilities.
The diner has ambiance.
The seats are comfy.
The food is terrible, but it's got charm.
You too fancy for the diner now?
Guys, please. I was raised in this diner.
You and like a zillion rats.
Rude.
A bench.
So, when are we gonna play out?
You can't smoke in a diner. Put that away. What the fuck is wrong with you? This is the 1950s.
It is now. May, we don't play out.
Oh.
We have jobs, May.
I work at the video outpost, too.
And a lot, I don't get any customers there. I'm at the old pickaxe.
Thought you guys were going to school. Oh, wait. Isn't that where your, isn't that your dad's store? I don't know what to ask.
Go for school. We went for, never mind.
Sure is.
I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons!
Where's Casey? Well, considering, I think we just saw a poster for him, didn't we?
Yeah, he's gone.
Oh yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone.
Gone? Gone how?
Off to train, I bet.
Oh wow, he's always talked about doing that.
Yeah, one day he was just gone.
Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything.
Well, good for him, I guess.
His parents put up missing person posters.
Oh, there's some missing pigeons. I'm like,
but everyone knew what happened.
Jeez, Casey, I,
What exactly do you do, May?
I was in college.
And why you, what exactly, smoking's getting to me. And why exactly you not
Kristi is an avid smoker.
Didn't work out. Really, man, yes. Screw school.
Stunning.
This is awkward.
It is. Jesus.
Well, we better get home, dude.
Oh, yeah. Angus got a date with certain people online.
Aw, oh, lucky.
Weeb.
Weeb.
Not even a good weeb. If you're going to weeb, great, at least read good anime.
It's really great to be back.
Dude, we can hang out every day.
Oh, my God.
Holy crap.
What? Now is not the time. God damn it.
Lahari.
I can't believe the Lord of the fucking Underworld just messaged you if you had a Discord.
Like, I set myself away and I turn off everything, but not...
You're in contact with the Lord of the fucking Underworld?
And that's how you react?
That's... Okay, that's an arm.
Holy crap,
that's
dude!
Arm.
Fuck the arm, you're talking with a god! Nobody enough. Let's poke it with a stick.
I call first! Oh, God.
Do you think that's Casey?
May, this is like tampering with evidence.
Ugh, am I going to have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home?
Shh, I want to watch this.
You don't even need your ears to watch.
Shh. This might be, you know, this might be.
I like the piano playing in the background. Like, this is such an important moment, like, moment discovery. Ooh.
Whoa, what's that?
Some kind of mark.
What?
Is that a tattoo?
That's a tattoo.
What is it?
I think he just slipped out a clue, dude.
Oh, for F's sakes, you two.
Here come the cops.
Run, it's
now,
the
what's
bat!
Going on here? Uh-oh!
Run!
Run!
Please, and it's the fuzz!
Hey, Aunt Molly, we found an arm.
Alright, May, put the stick down and step away from the arm.
All right. Don't taser me or anything.
No promises. Oh, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May.
All right, I don't want any of you. What? Fuck. I did the same thing last time, too.
Yeah, I think
body
so.
System. Something's bad going on.
I can drive May home, officer.
Thank you, B.
Yeah, thanks, B. Let's roll.
What's poppin', B?
This is awkward. So, working at the old pickaxe.
Yep.
Are they training you to take over the family business?
They?
Your parents?
Get out of my car. Hey, look, We're here.
Oh, my house isn't actually for a few blocks.
Get out.
Okay.
What a fucking bitch.
Thanks for the ride.
Go.
Well, that was rude.
Fucking Smingus Pingus.
You're a Smingus Pingus.
Hey.
I think this is where we actually ended last time, so.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Apparently, the Gregory's pizza scale is too fancy, and then there's just everything in between. Good as hell.
Oh, we determined that all pizza was good.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Greg rules okay. Greg rules okay.
Greg rules okay.
I think this is Kristi.
Hey, Ken.
Roar.
Where's my chocolate? Listen to me. I'm sorry.
That's selling for chocolates.
Chocolate. I really thought you were coming home tonight.
It's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Wish yeah, you did. Logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
God damn it! Oh well, I promise you I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you
the
what.
The scars are there forever, Dad.
How about we pretend I did come home tonight? And we just got back from the bus station.
Start over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, May.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, May.
I'm going to go to sleep, I think.
Well, you've had a big day. Good night, Ken. Just fucking drinks.
Still funny, though.
Hilarious.
My dad drinking's hilarious.
Boop, boop. My dad drinks?
I didn't know that. That's weird.
That's fun.
Bedtime? Yes.
Yes, bedtime. Wow.
I just realized she wears the same clothes every day.
Yep, well, she's a cartoon
character.
So does,
like, every video game character. Yeah.
That's fucking dirty.
When's the last time you've changed your outfit in, I was gonna say Miku, but I realized that's probably, like, half the game.
It's, like, 90% of the game.
Yeah, you change your outfit constantly.
Alright, bad example.
Nice.
Well, it's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand.
Oh, dude, are we gonna look at
porn?
Apparently.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. You weren't fucking joking.
I wasn't wrong.
Ah, no.
Are those singles in your zip code?
What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? Oh, great. I don't like
tough,
this.
Tough, angry singles.
I thought that was Kristi giggling for a second.
No, that was not.
I was like, why do you keep doing that?
I'm broken.
It's not that funny.
Hey, hon.
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Fine.
Well, back upstairs.
Never mind.
Okay, what the...
Blup. Morning, Mom.
Nope, I'm Mom 24 hours a day.
Har, har, har.
Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie.
Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend?
Well,
the guy kind of quiet.
Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop.
Fuck.
I need him to fix me. I'm broken.
Well, he built a sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one.
Wait, do you even know Angus?
Do you?
Kinda. Mom, we were in a band together.
Oh, it's a band back together?
Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though.
Well, that sounds like fun, honey.
Yeah, I guess.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Eh. Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Have a good time, daughter.
Thanks, 24-hour mom.
Don't you fucking sass me.
No. Well, 7 days a week as well.
Asimov's laws of robotics say I can't beat you, but I'll do it anyway.
Do, 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 do. Yay! Oh.
Oh, gee.
Oh, God.
Hey, you kid.
Adult.
So you're back, eh?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
Didn't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You got a job yet?
I've only been back for 24 hours. Yes, I've been elected mayor.
Couldn't do worse than the current one.
And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed.
What, finishing the job you started?
I hope you enjoy living in the woods.
Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl siding.
Scavenge food, commune with the beast, Mr. Penderson.
Watch yourself, little bitch.
Little effin' miss?
No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know? They may act like they have, but that's just a small town polite right there.
Is that what this is?
Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it.
Well, that's really interesting. But I need to go listen to my cells die.
Kids these days.
Bye.
Fuck off.
Boop. I just jumped off that car. Yeah.
And the mailbox.
Yep.
We are just a generally bad person
I'm
to be around.
I'm pretty sure May has been around my neighborhood because my mailbox has been trashed.
What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feels like anything changed. Yeah, totally. Nah, not really. Same old, same old. Same people, same streets, same trees. I wish I could get away. Where would you go? Want to go out to the ocean, get a stable job that pays worth a damn. Make jewelry out of things I find on the beach and sell them. And do karaoke every night. Can I come visit? Can you karaoke? Does it have to be any good? Doesn't matter, girl. Just gotta show up. Well, thanks, Selmers.
Thanks, Slender Man.
Making my way downtown.
Walking
fast. Sucking dick and I'm homebound.
One time,
miss you.
What's in here?
Didn't know they had a Photoshop booth here nearby.
Daylight dental fish.
Oh.
Easy to catch and so delish.
That's good.
Oh god, you were listening.
Hey, I just got back in town. And the one thing I missed the most was...
Hey! I'm Abigail.
Hello.
Hello! Wait.
Oh, come on. That was years ago.
Oh, what's the thief? All of the thief.
Alright, you know what? I'm not a thief. You take that back. This isn't even a restaurant. This is... It's a crappy food stand in a hole.
This is staff that has been for 50 years.
50 crappy years in a hole. You know what else has been in a hole for 50 years? Dead people from the 60s.
You'll be one of the fucking people you don't shut the fuck up. No respect this one.
You can keep your whole pretzels.
You'll be sleeping with the fishes.
And your damp pierogies.
Yeah. Go jump in the river.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Jesus, people.
I get the feeling no one wanted May back.
Man, look at this really nice art of people.
Look at that rat. He's just like, what is that?
Hey, where are we going?
Careful, Shovel Man. There's a light in front of you.
Well, let's go see what Greg's up to. I'm kind of worried about it, actually.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hey, May. Got cups in my ears.
Wow. Why? Wow.
Why?
I was thinking about how they have beaches in Bright Harbor. And then I was thinking about the ocean. And then I put cups in my ears. And then it sounds like the ocean.
Wow, you are the ocean, Grey Waves! No. Destined to seek life
Speaking
beyond!
Of, nothing,
the
I guess.
Shore is out of reach!
Do you know where I can find Angus?
At work, at the video store. What do you want Angus for? I swear to God, if you take my man, I'm gonna cut you up in like a bitch!
Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two.
He's a hacker.
Really?
I'm pretty sure he hacks.
Wow. Cool dude, I'll catch you later.
Definitely, I'm so glad you're back!
God damn it.
Fuck!
Was that a sign that said snack to school? I hate this game.
Snack
Beautiful. Wait, go back in.
This one?
The snack falcon.
Okay, one second.
I can finally see what that sandwich sign said.
Okay.
The ultimate mystery will be solved.
Yeah, we'll finally figure out what it says.
Swoop in for a bite. Ah. Fuck, I'm so disappointed. It's feasibly the only thing it could have said, but...
You were hoping for a pun or something, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I kind of want to go to possibilities eventually. Anyways.
Eventually.
Too bad it's closed.
Important later. Can I help you?
Where's Angus?
Beef.
Oh, he works day shift.
Is it day? Is it
his
day?
I got here early.
Any idea where he is?
I assume he went home. He lives next door. Go inside and ring the buzzer.
Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question?
You do the same thing. I just didn't comment on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh?
Very philosophical. Riveting. People always ask things in question.
I like Death Chill 3.
I like be nice. Just, oh, be nice.
Brain eaters.
Was it like Dinosaur Fallen or something? I don't think that's
Land Before Time right there. Oh.
Maybe it is. Fuck.
Oh, well, right here. Is this the buzzer?
Greg and Angus.
What? There's no button. There's gotta be some way to make this work. Well, let's just ring everyone else. Hello, hello. Hello. You're not Angus. Who is this? Worst.
Oh, go ahead.
Who are you? Mia Borowski? Borowski? I don't even know how to say that. Borowski?
Borowski.
Broski.
Boroskis.
Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Like, okay.
So clearly a blind person lives here, too. Do you see the last one?
Yes?
Hi, Angus?
Angus, you say?
Dude, it's Bang.
Tell me about yourself, Maybelline.
This isn't Angus.
Would you like it to be?
Nope, bye.
Oh my god, this is like some sex hotline here.
Maurice.
May. Angus?
May.
Yeah, you're not Angus.
And you ain't Maurice.
Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Okay, well, that was... Click. Hello, Angus.
Oh, no. You're searching my child.
Yeah, for Angus.
You can search all you like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. Some Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car.
My Angus is a guy named Angus, lives here.
My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above.
Alright. Okay.
Dear, have you ever encountered God this day?
Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default.
Click.
I mean, that's... Click. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello from the other side.
I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he lives at number 2, written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in, Greg. Or something. How? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Well, all right.
Just put her finger in the hole.
How about when it's... Oh.
Hello.
Ah!
Who is this?
Hi, it's May.
May?
Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted.
Oh, yeah, it's fiddly.
There's no button.
Yeah, you can, like, stick a screwdriver in and, well, it's too late now. Come on up.
Click. Okay. Well, I'm really...
Yeah, you can just stick a metal fucking object in this electrical outlet.
Yeah, that's not a good idea.
You can just, like, jam a fork in there. It'll be fine.
Just
whatever.
Don't do that. Hi, Angus.
I put a stapler in an electrical outlet. A staple in an electrical outlet
Excuse
once.
Excuse me? Why?
I was in 7th grade, it was in math class, and I wasn't really
thinking. You were in 7th grade, you should have the brain capacity not to do that.
Well, I wasn't really, like, thinking about it, just, like, one second I did it, the next second I electrocuted myself. I lived. It just felt like a really intense...
Are we talking to your fucking ghost?
Maybe you could just shut the fuck up.
No, bitch.
It just felt like a really strong joy buzzer.
Oh my god.
It was like a despair buzzer.
Oh, great.
I don't know how those feel.
Well, come right in.
Like getting electrocuted with a stapler.
Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear.
Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account.
Whoa, she is trying to fuck him. Excuse me.
Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work. You'd be looking for Greg.
I was actually looking for you. My laptop was messed up and I thought I...
What's wrong with it?
Lots of things, pop-ups when I turned it on.
What kinds of things?
Things about...
Nothing, just things. I'm gonna
Not
go
for kids.
Why didn't you bring it with you?
I forgot it.
You know, man, you don't have to be embarrassed about,
I'm not.
I mean, everyone.
I know.
Let me just see what
not
I can
Not me, bitch. I'm pure.
was trying to come up with a joke, but I couldn't.
Okay, I got something for you. Plug this in any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. Might delete some of your old files, though.
Wow, thanks, dude.
No problem.
Gonna head home now, see if your magic works.
It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe.
Wow.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go.
Yet you rely on those same chemical reactions to tell you as such. Will you fight or you die like a dog?
Bye, Dad. Oh, wait, exactly. Dad wants to talk. Hi, Dad. Hey, Dadders. Kristi.
Oh, why isn't it the bear Possum Springs herself? What did you get up to today?
Hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him?
Oh, yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. He used to give me chocolate!
I know they're selling chocolates!
They're selling chocolate! I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to be, yeah.
At the bar, sorry. Yeah,
used to be a bar now?
During the Prohibition era, after I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. But then you came along, and I started drinking again. Wow. I wonder how he is!
Oh, that's a pocket protector, not a cup, huh?
Yep.
Why is he just, like, groping his boob?
Well, now. Let's see if this Angus magic fixed... Whatever.
Damn, Sam!
Can't get any worse, at least. I guess it could be on fire? Anyway.
Fuck it.
Oh my god, it's fixed! Hooray!
Fantastic, yums.
Ooh, what's this?
A shark.
Hi. Brad Harper Gazette, Secretary of Education. Having public schools is like having public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Well, okay.
Let's get political. Political.
Hey, you got that porn off your laptop? How'd you break it with, like, so much porn?
I did not. Dude, you know it.
Rick Records told me that before the internet, they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods.
Yeah, that was a thing, right?
Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn, and some dude is already there, and you're like, sup, dude. I guess we're both here for the porn.
I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends.
Porn log bros forever! So, dude, you're coming to the party tomorrow night, right?
What party?
Up in State Forest! Lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people. The big fire, the snackacks, the beers.
I'm starting to debate if that's a typo or if that's part of his character.
That's definitely part of their character.
Do you mean to write snacks or snakes? Oh, well, never mind.
Both, dude. Both. Cool, you should ask B if she can drive us.
What? No, I don't think she likes me.
Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by your store tomorrow and ask okay, please.
Okay, whatever.
Yay!
God, I can't hear him through that shit.
I guess it turned out okay then, your computer.
Yeah, it did, thanks.
I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower?
Oh, wow. Yeah, I used to play that that all the time, like 10 years ago.
I've been playing again. They've kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start right where you left off.
Oh, cool.
You should check it out and we can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still.
I'd def be down for this. Thanks, Angus.
Tips at my lady.
I think it's the RuneScape equivalent.
I was 100% going to make a RuneScape joke.
Well, this is it, I think. Oh, God.
In the age of blood.
What? The game ended.
A pale one will rise.
3 years for just
not
for that.
But a simple blade. Who dares to climb the steps of... Ancient Doomspire Demon Tower!
Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief.
What the hell is this?
Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief.
Oh, well. I mean, we'll get back to this in a bit. I think it's just like a normal, like, kind of scrolling, you know, roguelike.
Surrender to the Ore.
Yeah, surrender to the Ore.
You bitch.
You bitch. Bedtime!
Bedtime?
Bedtime.
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 Look at her try to take off her shoes. It's
just take off one shoe.
Yep, that's how it works. Oh, my mouse was showing up there for a second.
Hi, mouse.
How you doing, mouse? You doing good?
How you doing, baby? Are you okay?
Are we like ASMR in the fucking mouse?
I'm doing really good, thanks.
Just fucking jerk that mouse.
I'm just gonna click here real quick if that's okay. I don't know why, but the animations get me every time. It's just kind of like, okay. Oh, wait. I wonder if the computer is like updates every day. Let me go check real quick.
About to say, it seems like it would.
Yeah. Let's see. Yep, looks like Greg wants to talk.
Oh, by the way, B works at the old pickaxe, so you can go there. Get some tools, lol. Pickaxe and go on a rampage, lol.
What is wrong with him?
A lot of things.
Back to school tips, cover textbooks in tin foil. Just do it.
It's true.
What the fuck was that? That's Splitty.
Totally is just Splitty.
It's totally Splitty. He's just like, hi.
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 What are you guys doing? Hi. Kermit the Frog here. Do the Kermit the Frog impression.
Hey ho, Kermit the Frog here.
Yeah.
Morning, Mom.
All day, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up to today?
Greg and Angus Greg and Angus and B are going to a party. Not proper grammar, but oh well. So I might go out with them.
A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly.
Yeah, I'm pretty high. I'm in pretty high demand.
Are you keeping in touch with any of your friends from college?
I don't really make any friends.
Not even your roommate? Not that nice girl you met at orientation?
Not really.
Okay, well, you can go out there and have a nice time, honey.
I will see you later. Bye, Mom.
This book fuck off.
So?
I sent you to college so I could read this book.
Oh, God.
It's a nice book.
Well, guess we're going to the old pickaxe to talk to B.
4 ways to kill your daughter.
What?
It's the book.
Is that really what it is?
Oh.
No, it's not the actual fucking book.
Okay, just making sure.
No, it's the actual book.
And if we don't start getting business in here, there ain't gonna be a Possum Springs. So we gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us.
Can we get back to the topic at hand?
Notice us, Market Senpai.
Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of...
Gary, you're not hearing me.
Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew.
It's not of sufficient historical note.
Your ass is not of sufficient historical note.
Guys, stop this. This is the Stubbly fight all over again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, remember who won that one.
Oh. Can we move on?
Fine.
Fine.
And away they go. See, guys,
look at Scruffy the janitor from Futurama there.
Only in bird form.
Scruffy gonna die the way Scruffy lived.
God.
Hey, look, there's a raccoon. Hey, look, there's a lady here. Hey, look, there's a guy with a spag. What the hell? Oh,
a spag?
Spag.
The old pickaxe.
Yeah, Bill, right up on the clock.
She's not gonna like that.
I don't care if she doesn't like it. Why are you smoking in your father's store?
She's not. Oh, yeah, she is, actually. I didn't see it there.
It was her fault, plain and simple. That is the time extra we charge for that.
Alright then.
Well. Hey, B.
Hi.
How's work?
Stressful end of the month coming up, and I have to start ordering in winter stuff. Which means I had to bribe one or two, hopefully, of the guys to unload the trucks. Because I am not carrying a truck full of rock salt myself.
Huh.
What do you sell here?
Pickaxes.
Well, Greg asked me...
All I see is a bunch of keys.
Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up at the state park.
Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozen parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to.
Jesus.
Are you being sarcastic?
I'll drive. and drop you off like a quarter way there. We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you.
Okay.
I'm only giving you 30 seconds. Don't get lost on your way home.
I know where I live.
You sure about that? Go home and get ready.
All right, jeez.
B sounds like a bitch.
Yep.
A bee itch. A bee with that needs some itchy.
She's Beatrice. Die anywhere else.
Wait, go back a page.
Oh, no, I didn't want to get click on this. Whoops. All right. Oh, yeah, we've already... Oh, God damn it. No, that was a long time ago. And what did the middle schoolers say? You put him in the hospital. Blah-de-blah-de-blah. Sorry, I kind of...
No, it's fine.
We've already gone through this before. I'm just... This dialogue specifically, I would go through it. But I wanted to see the journal. Press the wrong button. Anyways.
Look, they have their ship name in the bottom right.
Maybe.
Abia.
It's maybe. Get it?
I quit. May's finna get some smoky alligator love.
Oh, God. Let's see. I wonder if Angus is around and working.
I see him, Angus, round town.
Hey, May. How's the laptop running?
Really good, thanks so much.
Glad to be of service.
Oh, is that all? Okay. Well, let me... Crime waves, literal...
Death chill. Swamp husband. Beaver priest.
Is that really one of the other ones?
Yeah. Wait, can you go back in one more time? I've seen this one thing twice and I missed it both times.
Okay, which one?
Let's see. Dinosaur problem up in the top right.
It's a dinosaur problem.
Dun-dun.
Possibilities one
Family
day.
Italian. Dine in, take it. Yo, there's this really great place. I want to say near me, but it's like 40 minutes away. But it's really good.
No, I want
to. So
there.
If any of you were in the Alexandria area, go to Pizzelli's Pizza.
Alright.
They sell good subs. Party, party, party!
Jeez, dude, you are excited about this party.
You're gonna be there. That's awesome! God, what a great week it's been. You're home!
I'm home!
Yay!
My arms are tired!
Oh, okay. That's how it ends. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take the shortcut and we're gonna go home.
Whoop. Ooh, shortcut, huh? Did you use a firebomb on one of the walls?
Yeah, it's I hate it.
Guys, get it? We've been playing Dark Souls recently.
Yeah, a lot of Dark Souls.
Ha!
What the hell?
Great. Safe at all.
Hey, teens! Hey. What are you guys doing? Nothing. Cool! Hey, kids! Hey, adult. Well, I was your age only a few years ago.
Uh-huh.
Well, see you later! Damn, kids.
I really thought you were about to get mugged.
I know, right? That's what I was thinking. Jeez. Go jump in the river!
No!
Jump! No one loves you!
Jump, bitch!
I'd sooner check on your pierogies. Ugh.
Why isn't the squirrel thing?
Bring right.
Beat you!
Up. Oh, okay, let's
make
just...
my way back home.
Walking fast. Pace is past. I'm homebound.
And my dad's drunk. Na-na-na-na-na.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Hey, May.
What?
I was just stopping by to see how you were doing.
Why?
After the other night, I mean.
Why wouldn't I be fine?
May, a lot of the things that happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills.
What?
What do you think, Joe?
A job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night.
You're not doing a very good job at it, folks like you.
You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here.
Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to.
Watch yourself, May. I'd hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place.
Are you gonna murder me, Aunt Molly?
Yeah, seriously, what the hell?
That's all I'm saying.
That's ominous.
Good night, May.
What the?
This shoves her.
I chose the right voice for this person.
Oh, God, yes, you did.
But Aunt Malkop is planning to kill me. Okay.
Back it.
Uh-oh. Oh, hi, Mom. I am Dad. Okay.
Hey, sweetie.
Look who's home!
Hey, the parents.
I made tacos.
Excuse me, we made tacos.
Tacos?
Tacos.
Don't you want tacos?
I want tacos every day, all day. Yes, that's my... I don't even need to look at that. That's
yep.
The family at tacos get together, rockos together.
Honey, no.
Honey, yes.
I'm so angry right now.
You all turn against me.
May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco?
I want everything.
Just has a fucking heart attack right then.
Going to wank your dad.
Okay. It's go time. Ugh, I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Yeah, well, first check my emails. See what's going on in here. Oh.
Hey, don't forget about the party tonight.
I haven't.
What are you doing on your laptop? Get ready already.
Jeez, okay.
Colon D.
Oh my god, party time. Are you ready, B?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Well, maybe. I should get ready.
Yeah, maybe. Bye, Splitty.
I just love that. Looking all right. God, that shirt really accentuates
my roundness.
I have a worse face. I have a nightmare face. Jeez, what a mess. My dumb eyes. My nightmare eyes. Messed up my ear. My nightmare ear. Nah, I'm going to go with nightmare eyes. Nightmare eyes would be an excellent horror movie name. You'll see the nightmare eyes outside your windows.
Oh, God, how about you don't do that?
You can do this, people like you. People clearly don't like you. You clearly don't like people, or whatever. No friends at college, not even one. Not really their fault. Something's... whatever. Alright, are you...
Damn, you just made yourself fucking depressed.
You're a smooth talker, you're a smoothie. Hi, I'm May, how's it going? Oh, hey, I'm May, what's your name? Oh, I think I know you from somewhere. Probably from when we were lovers, and you beat up that street gang with chains and garbage cans. What?
Oh God, I'm so high.
This is hopeless. Wheel me out on the curb for garbage day. Oh geez, they're here. Any minute, they'll be here. Any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I make my own luck with a luck machine.
Does May have like multiple personalities?
I don't know. We're going to the party though.
Specifically, the party. That's
yep.
Car.
Yep, the party.
Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight.
What? Oh, my God.
Who's Cole?
You remember him. He was in the yearbook with us.
Everybody was in the yearbook. Oh, Cole, yeah, I remember
him.
I
think they mean the class.
Oh.
May and him are the thing for a while.
Really? Wow. He was really smart.
I'm really smart.
Yeah, you are, dude.
Well, that's settled then.
I know someone just like B,
oh, really?
And I think she got pregnant in high school.
Okay. Well, that's just rude.
She worked at a Panera for a while and then stopped. And to my knowledge, she is currently doing nothing.
Ugh, that was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all.
That's true.
What?
Nothing. Okay.
Oh, cool.
Oh my god, it's... oh, okay.
Oh my god, it's fire!
Hey, dudes!
Yo, did you see Cole's here?
Oh god.
You okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
You gonna talk to him?
Sure, why not? Yeah, let's act cool.
Yeah, man!
You sure, May?
Yeah, I mean, why should I be weird about it?
Well, I mean, you did write that song afterwards. What was it called?
Go get dead, Angel Face.
What? We don't talk about go get dead, Angel Face. Alright, well, go get dead, Angel Face. Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink.
Let's just get smashed before we talk to her ex. That's that never leads to anything negative.
I think that's what we're actually... I guess beer's just one of those horrible things adults do. Like doing taxes and having babies.
Doing taxes isn't that bad.
Yo!
What?
You're kind of grouchy. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Rude. Hi.
We're just gonna get progressively more drunk.
Oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name?
Is that you, May?
Oh, I think I know you from somewhere.
Oh, yeah, high school, ain't it?
Probably when we were lovers.
Yeah, I guess, eh?
And we beat up that street gang.
Oh, yeah!
With chains and garbage cans.
Hey, good times, eh? Still out there going all the way. My girlfriend back at school.
What the hell is your problem?
Boy, eh?
Oh, God. Be cool, man. Get a drink and... Oh, no! We're just
gonna get smashed and then throw up all over Co's dick, then.
Ah!
How'd it go?
Ah! Ugh.
You okay?
Sometimes I think people just don't like me.
That's odd. That sucks. Yeah, man, you shouldn't be so down on yourself.
Yeah, who cares if people don't like you?
Okay, that's not what I...
Screw everyone, May's the best!
Yeah, buddy!
Shut up, douchebag!
What?
Thanks, guys. Well, okay. Time to get liquored up again.
Yeah, booze!
Damn, we're about to get drunk!
Gotta get drunk as a skunk! Sorry, that's racist, we're all animals here.
Screw it, I'm doing two beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay?
What?
Nothing. Hi. Hey, B.
Yeah. Oh, God. You're drunk. Already.
That's why we came out here, right?
No, really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't.
Well, I don't have my license. So woohoo for me. Yeah.
This is only poorly.
Whoa. Hey, Greg.
Oh, dude, are you okay?
Hey, Greg, did you know I think you have an Engie? You an Engie?
Engie.
You're so cute.
I do know that, dude.
Well, good.
I ship at OTP.
Bro TP.
I gotta know if I can do this.
Really, another drink?
More beer! Oop.
Another beer. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Oh.
It's mean there's someone else we should talk to.
I don't know if I can do this. Okay, well, you know what?
Can we talk to our pals again after we do that?
Let's see. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out in the bar with your daddy.
Dude, don't ever say daddy again.
Psst.
What?
Daddy.
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom.
Oh.
Dude.
Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever.
Okie dokie, I'm gonna sit
okay, down. More drink.
Can I, like, yep. I don't know if I can do this. Well,
somebody?
Talk to B again, maybe.
Hey, B.
What?
Who is that?
Remember May Borowski?
Oh, God.
Oh. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Well, let's...
What is the trigger?
I don't know. I'm gonna sit here and see what happens. Well, the camera's kind of panning up. I don't know if that's just because... Is there something I'm missing?
Okay, man, I'm a little worried about you.
Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay?
Go fuck yourself!
Greg, don't you think maybe May should sit down?
Oh.
Yeah, dude, you should sit.
Okay, well, that's probably the trigger then. Oh, now it panned up even more. Oh.
Hey there, mate.
Hey, Coolio!
Wow, I haven't heard that in forever.
It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all.
Well, it's good to see you then. I'm just back for a couple of days from school and...
Shut up already.
What's that? Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
It's not my fault I'm a total trash fire. Oh, God. I got nightmare eyes! And the last thing you see in your window outside the window is when I stab you with my knife. Stab! 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 Boom, dead. When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes.
No nickname!
So don't F with me, kid. Kristi.
Okay, man, you're threatening people now. May, I think you need to.
F everyone, May's the best.
I agree, but maybe you should pace yourself.
I'm never driving any of you anywhere again.
F college.
Yeah!
All those rich kids and hot people, all writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that dev statue pointing at me every day, supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm total trash mammal. Nothing ever is going to work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Because things aren't just things here, you know. Oh God, I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Colio?
May, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you then. I think you're really great.
Home again!
Woo!
Oh. Tacos.
Reminds me of the first time I got drunk and puked up pizza.
Oh, Kristi.
If you puke in the car, so help me.
I owe you an apology, babe. I really am quite embarrassed. I think we'll go with that one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened.
Good slip, yeah, a stroke after what? 3 cups of watered down beer?
Remember when we used to be best friends? I remember when we hung out as kids. I remember when we were little bees, your friends bees. Remember you used to call me Mayday? And I called you BB.
Oh yeah, when we were like 10. No, I don't.
Remember when we were scouts together and we caught that turtle?
Yeah, Box the turtle. He died.
Oh.
Why are you so mean to me? Why so mean to me? Puka, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice.
God damn it, May.
What?
My mother's dead.
What?
She died of cancer senior year.
Oh, she was so nice. BB, are you okay?
How did you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom?
That was a terrible last of- Oh, shit. Well, now. That
it's not
one.
Gonna come out anywhere near this eloquent.
V, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me?
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why did you even come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood?
Jesus.
I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now, if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car. Oh God, let me help you in.
Well, that's just going well.
Yep. There you go.
I'm sorry, B. I'm a mess.
You know what? Whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid.
I'm older than you, 2 months.
Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older, while you went off and stayed the same.
Yeah.
Good night, Mayday.
No.
Well, I mean, I guess she still cares somewhat, right?
It's been a little close to home.
I know, right? I don't like this. God. Wait, what? I don't like this.
Now to kill.
gonna beat up that gang again.
Yep. With.
I swear to God, if the recording for this fucks up again.
I really don't think it will. I think we're good.
If it does, I'm not doing this a fourth or third time.
Hey, I had fun. I think this is a good
I know,
game.
But...
Aw, oh, nice.
Oh, shit.
I 100% think that May had a mental breakdown at some point.
Yeah, I think shit. I think she's having one right now.
Dinkelberg!
Dinkelberg! They're Kelbergs!
Hey, I want to break you, ass. God damn it. Like,
don't break the K, no.
Dur.
Dur. Okay, Dur's good. It's just Dur now.
Dur. Dur.
Dur.
Yeah.
Wait, hit the trash can.
Oh.
That's her home. She can't wreck her home.
She's not trash. She's just having problems.
Jeez, this game. It's going places where I didn't think it would go.
Like, where?
I thought it'd be a stupid comedy game. It's going places, man.
He points!
You did it!
Wait. Uh-oh. Well, that was the founder statue.
Killed me!
Remember, she said it just looked like shapes, so I guess this makes sense. Oh, God.
More.
I'm gonna crush her. Oh, God.
Don't care! Hooray!
We did it! We took down the shackles of big business.
That's what that was. I knew it.
Didn't know this was Persona 5.
I can't believe we're playing as the Phantom Thief.
Part 2, Weird
Part 2,
Autumn.
Weird Autumn.
Okay, well.
Cool.
Let's just check our emails or messages or whatever you want to call them. And then we'll end the episode. Wake up, nice. May!
Wake up! Garbage, put a little mic up. You think she just learned to put her shoes closer?
That was a weird one. I feel awful. Probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down. With me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. What?
Cool.
Thoughts. Become a fire ghost and yell at people. I mean.
What? You ain't living your life that way. What are you doing?
Exactly. Nope.
Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pee intense. B said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Benjamin later. Oh, God. The end.
Okay.
Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by.
Okay. Tomorrow. Today.
Technonomy today. I could nominate as Pete Cogley. Job growth robust in low-wage sectors. So that's kind of a wash, I guess.
Oh, well, that's great.
And Shark.
But before we go... Alright. See you guys next time.
Remember, viewers, this game is bumming me the fuck out.
Same.